They also must skate clean in what has been a competition full of nerves in every discipline. Looks like there's something on the ice here that they're going to clean some debris off.
Representing Ontario,
Kirsten Moore Towers, Michael Marinaro. Of course, if you follow skating, you know the story that Kirsten skated with Dylan before. The highest level, of course. Partnership dissolved. She's with Michael now. They come in third place after the short program and a chance to go to the Olympic Games.
They did not go to the World Championships last year. This season, they've been as strong as I've ever seen them, coming together as a team, redefining their line, and showing more consistency. Nice speed as they open to their twist. Double
This could be a send-off to the Olympics.
And this is a standing ovation. Kirsten Moore Towers, Michael Marinaro. That was really beautiful. They were right in the moment, Rod. Their focus was right on. I love this choreography by Julie Marcotte. I thought it suited them, brought out the best in them. And just moments of gentleness and just quiet moments.
That performance may cost these two. Kirsten's old partner, who she skated with at the Olympics, won a silver medal in the team event. More Towers and Marinaro, the new MTM. Get it done.
That's not where you lost most of your points, by the way, buddy.
25-year-old Kirsten Moore Towers from St. Catharines.
For Ranger Major, wasn't it?
And Michael Marinaro out of Sarnia. So the math is simple. If they move into first place here, they have guaranteed themselves a shot in Pyeongchang. They've guaranteed themselves a spot.
Such a strong performance. A bit of a glitch on the first jumping pass. The throw triple loop you saw was solidly landed. And look at this nice low position that Michael gets on the death spiral. Kirsten, a beautiful line. And that, for me, is what has impressed me about their improvement this year. The way they've gelled as a team, their unison. Kirsten's line in particular. You see the beautiful stretch there.
The drive was going so slow. The line in reverse was slow too.
listening to Michael, he's struggling coming around the corner.
He's able to put that smile on his face though.
and then the look of relief when it was done. And that's just, they created a moment for the audience here.
Now the moment of truth. If they're in first, they're going to the Olympics. They're going to the Olympics. 71-70, 69-87. They are in first place. Ilya Shishkina and Moskovich in second still have a chance, depending on what happens with Sagan and Bilodeau. Dream comes true. MTM. Korea bound. And they lead. 209.85. One team to come, and then to Hamill and Radford. And so now, really last chance.